Hello learners, today we are going to learn about the life cycle of a fish. Let's say the name of our fish is Nemo. Say hi to Nemo. Life cycle of Nemo. First, Nemo comes into the world as an egg and develops into larva and then to juvenile, finally to an adult fish. Stage 1, the egg. In this stage, the tiny embryo develops inside the hard-shelled egg. During this process, the embryo develops different organs of its body. Stage 2, the larvae. After the egg hatches, the larvae emerges from the eggs that have a yolk sac attached to their body, which provides nutrition to the growing larvae. Stage 3, the fry. In the first few months, a young fish is called fry, which has the ability to feed on its own. Stage 4, the juvenile. In this stage, the fish develops more adult-like characteristics like fins, color, and other body parts. Stage 5, the adult. Here, the fish is fully grown with all body parts and is sexually mature, and it is capable of mating and reproducing. Stage 6, the spawning. Spawns are the eggs and sperm released or deposited by fishes, which gets fertilized and develops into egg. Can Nemo hear sounds? Yes, Nemo does not have visible features like us for hearing, but has ear parts inside its head. Nemo have a specialized sense organ called the lateral line, which works much like radar and helps it to navigate in dark or murky water. Some characteristics of Nemo. It is a cold-blooded vertebrate, which means it cannot control its own body temperature. Its skin is covered with scales for protection. Paired fins like pectoral, pelvic, and unpaired fins like dorsal, caudal, and anal fins are present, which helps in its motion and stability. Let's dive into the anatomy of Nemo. Nemo has a backbone and hence known as a vertebrate. 10 pairs of cranial nerves are present in Nemo, which helps in coordination of body parts. How do Nemo swim? It is due to the presence of swim bladder that allows it to maintain a stable buoyancy in water and also to sleep without sinking to the bottom. It has gills to breathe, which allow it to absorb oxygen from water and release carbon dioxide. It has two chambered heart and closed type of blood circulation. And that's the end of it. Hope you enjoy it, guys. Thank you.